Now, Clarice had some meat at first. She used 1.5 kg of it to make dumplings and bought another 3 3/4 kg of the same meat. Okay, she had 4 1/8 kg of the meat at the end of the day. Now, how much meat did she have? So, okay, let's ask ourselves, at the end of the day, she had 4 1/8 kg of the meat. Okay, so she bought 3 3/4, so which means that, okay, before buying this additional meat, okay, mass of meat will be 4 1/8 minus 3 3/4. Okay, and that will give us 3/8. Okay, subsequently, the meat at first, it would be simply 3/8 plus 1.5 kg. Okay, and all in all, that will give us 1 7/8 kg. So we know that is the amount of meat, okay, Clarice have at first. Okay, that is the answer for this question.